Hey everyone, it is Ethan Frigg here, and the Roland D-50. I'm going to be showing an example of one of its LFOs routed to its filter. Right now the filter is, the cutoff frequency is 60, and the resonance is 30. So it sounds like this. Okay, I'm going to go in here and I'm going to change the rate of our triangle wave that is pretty much modulating the filter. I'm going to turn this up. Actually, the fastest rate possible. That's a really weird sound there. I'm going to change it down just a little. Okay, I'll change it down even further. A slower rate. You can hear all those frequencies going through. Okay. And then I'm going to speed this up a little bit. So it's real dramatic. And I'm going to go through each waveform that you have here. So you have a triangle wave, a saw wave, a saw wave, and a random waveform. I'm going to go to a square wave. Here's a saw wave now. Okay. This one we have is a square wave. Alright, and the last one we have is a random. The best of the triangle wave. Alrighty. And then you can also set the delay time if you want it to wait just a second before the LFO comes in. Okay. And there we have it. I'm going to go back into here, hit the resonance down. Well, there is no resonance at all. Alrighty, and there we have it. So that is with and without the resonance on, and the frequency always being at 60. And that's just one of the partials. Anyway, that is a little bit about the filter of the lovely D-50.